So the first thing we're going to learn is how to move around with the mouse and how to use the mouse in general. So as you can see here, when you open TouchDesigner for the first time, you're probably going to be greeted with something like this. This is kind of just like a template project that opens up. 90% of the time, you're probably just going to delete it, or you know, as you become a more intermediate user, you're probably just going to go in the preferences and set a blank template instead of this one. So the first thing you can notice is as we move our mouse around, we can click on operators. That gives them a green outline, and operators are what we call each of the individual nodes inside of TouchDesigner. When you have an operator selected, you can left click and drag on it to move it around. And you can see that the wires are dynamically kind of rerouted and just to look pretty as you're moving that operator around. And what you can do is actually right click and drag, and you'll see you get a selection box. And what this selection box allows you to do is grab multiple operators all at once. And you can see one of them, which is your main operator, usually the first one you had selected, is green, while all the other ones have a yellow outline. And basically what this allows you to do is left click and drag and move a whole bunch of operators, you know, a whole area of your network. And we'll talk about what network means, but basically being able to move a bunch of operators around at once. So this is really helpful when you're trying to organize things as you go along. Now, that's what happens when you left click and drag on an operator, but you can see in the background, we kind of have this grid. Now, if you left click and drag on that grid, you're actually panning around inside of your workspace. Now, we call networks basically our workspace. This is the network editor, and we'll talk about that again shortly. So you can kind of just even go so far away that you don't see your operators, and then you kind of have to click and drag your way back. But this is a really common thing you'll see people do is once they have lots of operators inside of a single network, you know, they'll be going up and down and panning around to where they have the different functionality elements. Now, one final thing that we can do with our mouse is we can zoom in and out using the mouse wheel. And I'll talk about why I don't usually use that much, but for now, it's helpful to know that the mouse wheel helps you zoom in and out. So one of the big things with TouchDesigner is we always recommend getting a good quality mouse. For my personal preference, I use a trackball mouse, something like the Logitech M570, or they have that new MX Ergo mouse, which is kind of like the 570, but with a little tilt. But any kind of good quality mouse that's going to be comfortable for long-term use, you ideally want some good clicks on it, a mouse wheel, also being able to click that mouse wheel, because middle click is an important feature we'll see pretty soon. But you're basically going to be using the mouse a lot, so we highly recommend getting a nice mouse.